And the greatest of dua that one can do in this month, ask Allah Azza wa Jal during this blessed month, and the greatest of dua that one can do in this month, as Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam teaches Aisha radiallahu anha to make this dua in plenty during the last 10 nights of Ramadan. Why? Because the purpose of Ramadan is so that you come out of Ramadan and you're cleansed from your sayyat. So make sure that this is a dua that you are making every single day of your fasting. Allahumma in innaka afu, O Allah, you love to pardon and you love to forgive. Allahumma innaka afu, tuhibbu al-afwa fa'afu anni. O Allah, you are the one who pardons and you are the one who forgives and you love to do that. So forgive me and forgive me for my sins. My brothers in Islam, a dua is the most powerful worship you'll make to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ali radiallahu anhu once, he was asked, what is the most powerful of creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? He said, it's the mountains. There's nothing more powerful than the mountains on earth. Then he said, metal is more powerful than the mountains because metal destroys the mountain and it breaks it. And then he said, fire is more powerful than metal because it melts it. Then he said, water is most powerful than fire because it extinguishes it. Then he said, the clouds are more powerful than the water because it carries it. And he said, the wind is more powerful than the cloud because it moves it around. Then he said, the human being is more powerful than the wind because he walks against it. And then he said that sleep is more powerful than the human being because he cannot remain awake for 24 hours of the day. And then he said, depression and worry is more powerful than sleep because if one is depressed, he's not able to sleep. And the greatest weapon against depression and worry and sadness is a dua. You make one dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and it alleviates your problems and your issues. Make dua during this blessed month, my brothers and sisters, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept our dua.